link in the description for the non-timer version of this video, or if you want, you can pull up your copy of Animaniacs The Reboot, Episode 6, and press play on it when I press play when this hit timer reaches zero. Yes! Perhaps they'll go to hell and attend the Has-Been Hotel. It is episode 6, after all. It's time for Animaniacs. You hope. Should have looked more like Scoob. The cutening. Well, you don't need any help being cutified, neither do the other two, so let's see. Yeah. Ah, climate change episode, huh? Yay or nay? Apparently in the time it took between two episodes. Okie dokie then. What is it gonna grant you a wish? Hello, Kitty? That's horrifying. And you were cuter before. I've got a rank charm about me. Right on. Is she gonna run into something that's just too horrifying? I think that would upset somebody. Make America cute again. Oh no. Fake news channel. Oh my god. Aww. Can anyone stop this mad woman? Twenty-8 days later. Did they? The song just got a lot better. Oh no. Oh no. What? Did it work? Well, if it worked, it worked. Cool. Maybe. Oh no. Try to take over the world. One is a genius, the other's insane. The laboratory mice. They're pinky and the brain, 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 brain. Close encounters of the worst kind. Okay. Darn. Well, you're sending it anyway? Okay, whatever works. Marvin the Martian would be awesome if he showed up. What? He's got me thinking about it. Oh my. I mean, they're not that bad. Okay. To dance? Eats it. Aww. Leave nothing to the imagination. I'm not sure that would help here. Ugh. Ooh. I do think that I get that it's not a character in this universe, so I'm not upset he didn't show up, but I think this would be funnier if it had been Marvin the Martian who showed up. What are they, Venom? Yes. Yes. Do it. I was hoping for an Aggretsuko situation from him, but I guess not.
Yes! No, wait, I think. Dun dun dun. They don't have weapons, do they? At least he's a benevolent. It's just like a giant party machine, isn't it? Come on. Area 51. They have this x-rays of them. I guess that works. Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, God. Do you guys remember the Iowa caucus earlier this year? If only they could make jokes about how that went. Knock it off. Vermin Supreme, come on! I guess. Actually, I was home the whole time. Not really how primaries work. I was gonna say. That's supposed to look like Lincoln? Dang it, I was really hoping for Vermin Supreme. Dang. Wow. Which Crucial swings. I see. Very fake news. It's the Russian hackers. Wow. I swear, if the first episode of season two isn't about just how crazy 2020 actually was, and them mocking how their jokes went for that one. All right. Next time.